mic's fuzzy or something. I can't hear you.
Yeah, I have to be quiet enough. Okay. Yeah, I can't be like too loud because it's whatever. A school night and it's fucking 10:30. So.
All right.
But I fell asleep earlier today when I shouldn't have. So I'm not tired now.
Oops.
It's funny because I literally said I wasn't gonna play the game again, and here I am, logged on. Okay. Where's the pickaxe at, bro? Oh, there it is. Dirty. Shit's so stupid, but I fucking. I'm about to play the dumbest song, but it's honestly such a vibe. For no reason, the song's fire.
I thought you had to be quiet.
Yeah, the speaker's gonna be quiet. Like, the speaker's not loud. You might not even end up hearing it, but it's not loud enough to even. You'd have to be like, put your ear against my door to hear it.
Hey, we got K rounds. Bumps with 30s. Running up on me. Do you dirty? Hey, we got K rounds. 7 6 3, so you gotta be, so you ain't gonna miss me.
Oh damn, this actually like matches. Wait, have you not loaded in yet?
Nah. Connect.
Oh. Well, wherever you spawn, or.
Looks
oh, there you are. Watch your best friend. Alright, where do you want to go? I didn't even have music playing when I was doing. Wait a minute. I just realized something. I was hitting all my shots. So I was warming up, right? I typically play with a custom crosshair on. I just realized I was playing my whole warm up without my custom crosshair and I still hit every shot. I'm guessing your tree's there, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna land at this house then. This is just duos, correct? Oh, look at that, you're level 200.
Oh yeah. I've been trying to catch up. Battle pass done, so. That's good. I wasn't really worried about that. Grinding some levels. I'm not sure, I might be, over 35 now. 3,500.
get one I do in a real game. Box fights is of course way different than fighting in game, but now where's one of those? If you end up getting to both of those, could I get one of the gliders? That's all I want. Can I get the glider?
I can't grab it, dude.
Oh, you already have one?
Yeah, good. One, two of each in each one. Terrible.
Oh. You want that?
No, I got a shotgun and fireflies and half pots.
Yeah, I just. Yeah, I just have the hammer, so I don't need the SMG at the moment. But I want to keep my hammer. I want to keep my minis and shockwaves. So. All the way over there, okay. Man, why is he shooting at me? That's so disrespectful. It's like it wasn't even me that fucking shot it at you.
That's your teammate.
That's pretty cool damage to us.
190.
Wait, where? Now. There's a kid on this roof that's one tap.
I have people on me over here.
Oh, they rifted. I have two people on me. Knocked one. Just fucking rifted me. There's a knocked kid down there somewhere. Nice. Let's see if I can shoot this kid out of here. At all. I don't know where he is. Where the fuck is he? Yeah, where did you finish this kid at? Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, I see him.
Yeah, I knocked one.
Wait, you knocked one?
Yep. No fire like that.
Nah, he full metal.
Yeah, you full inside.
Oh really?
Yeah.
That's kind of rude.
Yeah, it's a toxic rift, man.
I don't know.
Oh, whatever.
I don't know that one either. Hey, what the? Yeah, I was gonna say, what the?
Made
it. Break it. My fault. I just wanted to. Hold on, I'm gonna just drink. I'm just gonna have to take this. There we go. If you find a striker and you don't want it, I'd love to take it.
I burned one, but the other one got me.
Where is the other one?
Oh, right on my head. started reviving.
Bro, what the? What? How does he just slide? It's so stupid. How does he just slide through a full built wall? Doesn't even make sense. He slides, I shoot.
I shoot him, and he slides,
and then he just slides right through it. It's so fucking stupid. I would have easily killed him too, because I cracked his shield with one shot. It wasn't even a good shot. He knows he can build over reboots, right? Like, he can build through the reboot van. I just don't understand this game. Like, I shoot him and build a wall, and I barely see him and I shoot him, but he slides. Gets down off a mountain and then slides through a full built wall. So stupid. Of course he's a fucking Seahawks fan.
And they double boop through the floor and the ramp.
Yeah, I don't know. I wish I could get back to the time where, even if I was dying and I had a lobby, I wish I could.
Yo.
Like, it would be so fucking great to go back to the time where even if I was bad at the game, I would. If I was bad at the game, I'd still have fun playing. But now it's like if I die, I just get fucking pissed because it's like I die to someone that I know I'm 4,000 times better than. It's like, wow. I actually just died to that kid. That's autistic.
It's like nothing worse than getting clapped by some like 10-year-old who has his gamer tag as like little Nate 2012. It's like, holy fuck. Just got killed by a 10-year-old.
It's like, bro, I know I'm pretty fucking good at the game. I know that. Like, put me in a fucking, like, take me into box fights on West servers and I'll roll you easy. Like, I had a kid that was, like, insanely, like, I met him as a duo. Like, he was my duo and I met him in, on West. And, like, he was crazy in-game. But I told him, like, got into an argument and I told him to 1v1 me box fights and he said okay and I 10-0'd him in box fights, but he was better than me in game, like in an actual game, but I'd fucking destroyed him on box fights. It's like, how are you gonna I do so much better in box fights than I do anywhere else. Build battles, I'm not the best at building, but I can edit and like I'm a smart player. I know that. But it's like I go into a real game and someone that I know is retarded and can't play the game at all kills me, and it's like, how does that happen? It's like circumstances, bro. The worst player you could run into and I would still die to him, even if like I have the best. And it's like, if I have the best weapons in the game, then I'll die. If I have the shittiest ray shotgun, all of that, I'll do the most damage and I'll it's like, This game's everything is just flipped. Best things end up doing the worst. I don't know. This game really blows my mind sometimes.
What, you don't like gold charge SMG?
I hate that SMG.
Yeah, me too.
I hate that thing. I got into a game, it looks like it'd be insane, right? Like dual drum mag, it looks like it'd be crazy, and you shoot it and it takes 4 years and it's like, what the f-? It's like the charged shotgun, that's okay. If the charged shotgun's lit, but then you grab this SMG. It's like a very delayed triple burst. Or like it's a very delayed burst shotgun, this is like, or burst SMG. Oh wow, the no-scope hit. The hit fire on the the hit fire on the DMR is crazy. Like I did really good in my box fights before I joined Josh, but then I get into a real game and it looks like I haven't played in a year. Like in my box fights, I was doing real fucking good, and I get into the game with Josh and it looks like I just picked up a controller after a year of a break.
These aren't even elite.
No, yeah, tougher. These aren't even.
It gets tougher. So much tougher.
But that's the thing, like, you put me up against a tryhard, like someone that's actually really good at the game, and I'll do good against them. Like, I'll fight, I even have a good chance, but you put me up against a kid that can hold the, like, has to reach his hand across the controller because his hands are too fucking small and he'll kill me. The guy, like, you could give a 2-year-old a controller and he'll beat me in this game. But I've fucking put me against Ninja and I'll kill him. It's like, how does that make sense? Like, have either of you went up against someone that you think they're either better than you or you're about the same, but then you'll kill them, but then you die to someone that's downright horrible?
Like, just right now?
It's like, how do I manage that?
I mean, I'm laying on a fucking jump pad. Like, I don't know how I can jump on a jump pad and it doesn't even do it.
I was going up there to get your card, yeah. And I didn't know there was three of them up there. I thought it was only one to two people. I go up there and I just see three people. That's crazy.
We're almost done, I think. Hold on.
Yeah, I think this is the game.
I mean, it's so stupid, bro. I figured there's only like one, or maybe two. I didn't know a full team would land up where there's what? Is there only like a chest or two up there? The very top? But three people
three
go up there?
Three chests and two ballers usually.
That was just fucking perfect.
Yeah, I know, right? Set up.
Tell me how I can land right on that.
Right below. There. Yeah.
I thought you were with them.
No, I crawled off the mountain. After I saw there was people, I tried to run away. Just grab that and then go to some kind of reboot somewhere.
What a pro fucking shot. How'd you bounce off of that?
Well, I don't break that. I was just hitting all of it. I was just hitting everything. Perfectionist. Yeah, I wouldn't even stay here.
Perfection.
Nice.
Perfection.
Nice.
Perfection.
You hit a baller on the side of the bounce pad perfectly, but you can't even get around a pool.
In a boat.
Yeah, now you're stuck again. I can time and hit a bounce by the size of a baller every time, but give me a boat and I can't get around a pool in a 30-foot river. I'll hit the pool right in the center.
My girlfriend's doing surveys right now. 50 cents. That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
You're just gonna go to that one?
Probably.
See if I can mark the reboot perfectly. See if I can get it right through the van. I think that's a right through the van. Hopefully, I think. Maybe. Probably not. Hoping though. Is it right through the van? Ah, fuck! Not so close. What do you do when you're bored?
master himself.
I'm gonna see if I can make it all the way to fucking reality. I don't think I can. I think I respawned first because you grabbed my card last. Yep. I flew the wrong way. No, there's a house right here, I'll loot. Hopefully. If there's a person on this house, I give up. If there's actually a person in this building, I give up. Well, they looted it, but... they had to have not grabbed everything, right? I lied, they grabbed literally everything. There's not one thing in here. Oh, never mind. I lied again. There's a target. Not me pushing, don't worry. Just pray I don't die. You know, I'm kind of stupid. Oh no, they see me. Boo hoo. I'm actually currently running for my life. Okay. Yo, I give up playing this game, deadass. Thank you, buddy.
Oh no, fall damage. Come on. I ruled off the side, I thought it was good.
Oh my god, this game, bro. That's...
I was falling so slow.
I seriously do give up playing this bum ass game. Our circumstances playing this game is fucking crazy.
No.
It probably wasn't. That probably wasn't smart.
The same thing that you have. Are they right there too, yeah?
I didn't know there was someone down there.
Yeah.
Absolutely. We'll make the bubble.
Alright, lava.
I'm gonna do the thing I was just... I'm gonna do this getting set up I was doing in my box fights. See if that literally has any difference. This bitch. Hey, what's the... same thing as you, and if I die, then I blame you.
Torching and dab.
Blowtorch so loud. I've never heard a blowtorch be that loud. My dad does that same shit, but even with a blowtorch too, he has a mini blowtorch, but it's not that loud. Which is exciting.
I said it. I said it right there. Mini blowtorch.
Yeah, but still, are you using a full size blowtorch?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Full size blowtorch.
I'm using a mini blowtorch.
He's got a flamethrower.
I smoke real dabs. Smoking mini dabs.
Doing it right with a flamethrower.
Yeah.
I
Yeah, there's one torch. It's been going for like 5 years, like it still works really good.
It's just like going back to your fucking tree.
Oh, I didn't get my mythic last time. I gotta collect it. Somebody else will go back to the strong tree, and then it'll be gone. I won't even get it.
I'm gonna go back to PvC. I'm gonna do what I normally do, which is
take a dab, last drop, come in and clap everyone. You guys? Okay, game plan. You're gonna drop, die. I'm gonna come in, dab, pick you guys up, and then.
Two
lightly melony. Go where?
Grab this soul. I got a rift to go. Get the circle. Get the lights.
Sure, I just have shitty loot.
Mythic and rare striker MK. I'm doing great for the AR. Nothing really around. So I'm ready to go.
Did I suppose? Or past it?
Let's just look for whatever's around. The people.
Capsule here.
Okay.
That's around.
They're staying low.
pull up and be a distraction.
He's on me. Right here. That was the decoy there.
That's okay. We'll get you right away. I'm gonna grab your grapple gun.
Yep, it's all good.
Two incoming, watch yourself.
Pulses or that Nimbus shit would be up right now. Pull up on buddy right away. I have a pistol, but I'm still. Guess I should go. Next. There's still a guy here. rift.
Corn. So deep and so sweet.
The only movement I have is this rift. I see the drops. There's a lot of shit up ahead at Coney Crossroads. That's like mega fucked. That looks like tilted right now. Shit, boys, I'm near this drop and I feel like there's people in here. Oh yeah, there is. They're waiting in the bush. And okay. Multiple targets. Got buggied all of a sudden. Motherfucker. Seriously. Fish stick outside hit me a little bit.
Scientist, I know how all this works.
I think the people gliding in literally just like landed right over us.
26. Blue.
I'm getting pretty seriously railed right now. I'm getting serious. I know you guys are probably nowhere near me, but if you could, this would be the time. Yo, I'm in some serious heat right now. Oh no.
They're on top, shooting downward. shot. It goes through real fast. They might have you held up by one build. Watch out.
What a lucky impulse.
No way. Oh. Oh.
Lucky at the build brick. Not that it matters, but may as well use it up. Three guys in this. It's pretty sick.
I'm in the lobby.
In the lobby? This is a good play.
That shit pushes you. You always have to move in one direction. That makes no sense why you can't just go up. It just has to push you out. I wouldn't have died if it pushes you out, or if it pushes you up. But no, it just pushes you out. And because I couldn't go forward, it pushes me backwards right in front of the
control.
This game's dumb shit.
Yeah.
Literally, if it pushed me up, I would have been able to kill the other kid. I would have been able to kill that blue fucking ugly faggot. And that would have been the mats and health I needed, because he had the chug cannon. And that right there alone is what cost me the game entirely, was it pushing me out. Because if I would have killed that kid, I more than likely would have won that game. Because I would have got the mats and the health from that one kid. But no, the game pushes me out instead of up like it needs to. It's just fucking stupid. I'm just gonna do exactly what I did that game. Damn it. I gotta rebind something. Rebind one of my fucking controls.
Rebong.
Yeah. Let's see here. What do I not need? Because I need sprint and I need my E. Damn, I don't have my. I can't use. I can't use push to talk. I would use push to talk.